That's going to suck.
Well, here we go. Just a matchup we expected to see. Saint versus Trungy. T-R-U-N-G-Y. Just give them the typo fixed.
Yeah, they'll take care of it.
They'll take
Production
care of
team
it.
Is on point. Anyways, we're going to get into the match. We're here back into the market stage.
Yeah, let's back see to Sook. Geese Howard, boys. USA versus Korea.
One of the kings of Southtown going up against the big machine. Wow, open it up with the, but never mind. Saint here to fight, throws out the down 4-2, able to get it. Now he's pushing towards the wall.
Oh yeah, not where you want to be against Jack.
Ouch.
Oh boy, no throw tech, block, no block, just frame block, very hard to do.
And gets the follow-up, look at all that damage, yikes, taking that first round. And Trungy needs the N in his name to fight back.
He needs that N.
Yeah.
Oh,
there you
man.
Go, wall Do- rising
single
one.
Single jab. That's you- very hard to do against Geese. His jab recovers faster than other characters.
Boom, look at that. All that damage, 50% mm-hmm. gone. And Trungy's not even getting started
bro.
Yet.
Damn, Saint is rushing him down. He's like, that was a cool Geese out. You got to give it his perfect.
It's like Saint is Devil Jin right now. What's going on?
This is insane.
Uh-oh.
Low grade, man. Saint can do no wrong.
He's going to the wall again. Again, this is going to be a lot of damage into the shoulder. Ooh. What kind of mix-up are we going to see? Goes for it. But now, Trungy has meter, though. He has some time to party.
Let's see if Trungy can get something started. You're dashing
in his
face.
Oh, my gosh.
But still, he didn't do anything with those dashes.
He's going to have to use it. If you don't use it, you're going to lose it.
He's only got about 30% health here. And Saint, you know, he's barely taking any damage the entire game.
Oh, there
here
you
we
go.
Go.
Starting it. He's going to get the wall for sure. And what kind of mix-up are we going to see?
Oh, he got him.
What's he doing? He missed the combo extension.
What?
Doesn't get
wait,
the
link. The wall's going to help him out here. But boom! Big wild standing one from Saint. Three rounds straight. That was ugly.
That wall standing one that Saint has been using, he's been landing it so much. Not just at this match. Every match leading up to him getting into the top eight. But man, what a quick, very one-sided performance here in this opening match from Saint.
Yeah, I mentioned how he was watching Trungy's previous match. Maybe he caught on to something. Maybe he's like, hey, Trungy goes high a lot with these single jabs or something. I'm just going to duck and wild standing one.
Yeah, and it really, what does really Geese have at that range? He has the jab and the down forward one. He doesn't mm-hmm. have really that many moves that can really open up his offense or start his offensive pressure.
Plus two.
He could. We haven't seen it once yet.
Yeah, it's pretty slow, and usually the option to beat it is to sidestep it. But Jack, you know, harder to sidestep. He's got a big body.
Yeah. Anyways, we're going to the Mishima Dojo, another stage. That is pretty small, and I'm sure both of these characters can get to the wall mm-hmm. fairly easily.
All right, Trungy's got the N in his name. He might be back.
He might be good to go. He need that little extra oomph. All right, starting it off, windmill punches. Nice 1-1-2 punish. This time chopping away.
Damn.
Oh my gosh, he is so ready to challenge. And I like that from Saint. You know, he is disrupting the game.
What gameplay. Was that?
What?
Oh my, again, was that anyone? He's like, you single jab again? Do it. Please do it.
Okay. Nice one for the standing four counter hit bait. Oh, he caught him out of the air, and that's going to be it. He went for the forward one plus two that time. Yeah.
Saint was ready for it. He's like, I got an option for that. Don't worry. Man, four rounds straight for Saint now. This is loser bracket, of course, and there it is again.
Dude, he's been getting so much out of that. Here's a shoulder, the follow-up. What's he going to do?
Stay over there.
He does have meter, though, enough for a cancel. This time going for the down forward, too. Try to get him sidestepping.
Okay. Activate that max mode. It's gone now, though. Beautiful step, but doesn't get anything off of it.
Oh, man.
Five rounds. Saint with the full sweep here.
He
double
went for
low
the
round
dark
brown.
Greeting. Look at this. Saint is looking like he is not fazed by the matchup at all. Not afraid of Geese.
Here
but
we
here
go.
Comes
Crowd.
Trungy.
Getting behind Trungy.
Double Repuken. The follow-up. What's he going to do now? Kind of playing the spacing game there. Oh, power crush. And Saint
Deep
is out of there. Had a chance. Didn't let it go. Trungy, slight life lead here. He's going to have to be ready for it.
Two bars to work with. This might be close to finishing it here, though. And that'll do it. Saint, six rounds straight over Trungy. That was
wow.
a quick one.
That was quite dominant. And the thing is, Trungy never really had a chance to get started. He had one nice wall combo with the tech hat, but he couldn't finish his food.